In this feature of the week, I will show you how to save a lot of time with linear when connecting air outlets. For this purpose, I've prepared again a small example which already contains the supply and exhaust air ducts. For illustration, I use here a rectangular supply air and a round exhaust air duct. Now, I want to connect the disc valves which are already in the project to the exhaust air and the swirl diffusers to the supply air. Let's start with the disc valves. In the linear control board, you will find the command connect component within the ventilation area. By the way, you will find a corresponding command also in the other disciplines. Now, I want to connect the disc valves rigidly with a T-piece. This is already preset here. Just click on connect components and the program will ask you for the outlets and the duct for the connection. I can simply select them in a window and start the command with enter. Now all connections are generated automatically, including any necessary transition pieces. It can be as simple as that. But that's not all this command can do. For the swirl diffusers, I will now connect them by using ports, and I also choose the options flexible connection. In addition, I would like to integrate the built-in part within the connection. In this case, I choose a suitable silencer. Again, start the command, select the components, and the connection is done automatically. The silencer is now integrated and the flexible part with a selected length is also considered. Forget about tedious individual connections of consumers and time-consuming insertion of components. With linear, all this is done in one step.